update now on RIDOT's road repairs in South Kingstown. Work is underway to install new drainage structures along a section of Kingstown Road toward High Street. This area is notorious for street flooding, which has led to more than $81,000 in repairs following 2015's severe winter weather. RIDOT is hoping this investment will save taxpayers money in repairs in the future. The entire project, including repairing 1.3 miles with new sidewalks and curbing, is currently ahead of schedule.